This is lax-school.com, and we are living lax. So you don't have to. I'm kidding. Why wouldn't you want to? We got all access again to the Boston Cannons, and we're taking you behind the scenes for some pre-game action. We're trying to give you a little flavor of what it's like to be a Major League Lacrosse player and how they get warmed up and prepared for one of their big games. We are on the field for the warm-up, and Murph is just throwing the ball at the goalies again. He just throws the ball all day at these guys. They just see rubber non-stop. You know, it's funny. I don't know why we're worrying about the goalies. What about Murph? He's taking like a million shots. Have you no compassion for the man? Offer him a beverage or something. Soon the Cannons will face a major league opponent. And look at them, they're out on the field here. They don't even have on their uniforms yet. It's nuts.
I welcome your boss.
Let's go.
I said Matty Casey getting ready for the game. And we're back to Murph, just hawking the ball at the goalies again. Yeah. I don't know how he does it. He's like a Superman. He just throws the ball over and over at him. He must have huge arms, you know? I mean, like, look at him. He's unassuming, but, like, the arms must be huge, kid. All day long, he's warming up goalies. Find out more about the Boston Cannons. Visit bostoncannons.com. And don't get schooled on the field. Get schooled online at lax-school.com.
Hey,
we're going to talk a lot about them when we get in the locker room. This warm-up's got to be all about us. They think they're tougher than us. They think they're soft. We'll talk about them in the locker room. Focus on us now.
Hey, RB's did it best. Right? It's a long game. Cannons on three. One, two, three, cannons!
Did you get that?
Yeah, we got it there, Bucky. Check us out online at bostoncannons.com and lax-school.com.